everyone, Hobby Box Break here. Do me a favor and hit that like and subscribe button. And don't forget to hit that bell in the bottom right-hand corner. That way you can see our next Hobby Box Break. And if you're curious as to what's in the flawless case behind there, check out our past videos. It is a giveaway and you can win a whole bunch of autographs, parallels, numbered cards, and special inserts. And today we are putting in some Gypsy Queen special cards, some parallels. We got some tarot cards, and then we got some fortune teller cards. Got a Aaron Judge there, a couple other. So this will be going into the flawless case. Today we are doing Topps 2021 series. We're doing a hobby break. So let's see what's inside of here. And don't forget to leave a comment for that giveaway. You can leave a comment on every single one of these videos. It's gonna give you a chance, and some of the videos have extra chances. Just put some little trivia in some of the videos. Ooh, a hobby exclusive pack. That's interesting. We'll do that one last. Nice little bonus. Regular card stock. Kyle Lewis. Got Aaron Judge, old style. That's kind of cool. Be one autograph or relic card per box. Let's see what we get. And some of these cards, of course, are going to end up in that flawless case right there. So, or whatever the parallels or number cards will most likely end up in there. So don't forget to leave a comment. One parallel per pack. Got a numbered card, 25 to 50. Brandon Nemo, 25 to 50. All right, so First parallel. Numbered card. Bell. Parallel in every pack. Okay. Most packs will have a parallel. Good to know, good to know. Hank Aaron through the years. Nice card. Hank Aaron. Playful belt of juniors. Okay, then, that's pretty fine. Mookie Betts. Foil kind of card. Junior bounce, MLB career doesn't work out, they can always do MMA. Chug along here. Now we know what we're looking for. Mike Trout. What do we got here? We got a Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Topps Home Run Challenge. And Visit Topps.com Promotions. Register for the challenge and choose a game date. You think this player will hit a home run? If he does, he will win a prize. All challenges and registrants will be entered into the grand prize drawing for a trip to the 2022 Home Run Derby. That's pretty cool. So do a little scratch off, enter it in, try to guess when he's going to get a home run. That's pretty clever. Stars in service, Derek Jeter. All right. Derek Jeter. Parallel. Interesting. Zach Britton, foil, regular. Doesn't even say refractor or anything on it. Some type of lenticular Nolan Ryan Platinum Players. It's like a die cut. That's kind of cool. Die cut card. So we got die cut cards, foils. Old style. Kind of cards. Ooh, looks like we got a thick card in here. Yeah, we do. Alright, we got a relic card here coming up. Per a box. And here we go. Miguel Sano, first baseman. Player worn memorabilia. This is glossy. It's kind of cool. All right. So, a relic from this box. Hmm. we still have that bonus pack. I wonder what's in there. Roger Clemens. More packs left. Probably thinking like, get to the good pack. Kind of underwhelming a little bit. Pedro Martinez. Mets. Parallel. More regular. Judge. It's a good pack. Randy Johnson. Future Stars, Bo Bichette. It's kind of cool. And we got another numbered card. Get up. Number 1204 of 2021. That's funny, but okay. Get up. It's in gold. So. All right, and the moment you all been waiting for, the special pack. Let's see what's in this special pack. Something good, I hope. If I can get it open. Ooh. Some refractors. Austin Meadows. Ian Anderson. Type of X refractor. Manny Machado. And, ooh, it's like a Stefan Strasburg. It's like a, different than this one. It's like a gold kind of refractor. Oh, it's numbered 26 or 28 of 50. So 28 of 50. Strasburg. Gold refractor. It's pretty cool. Alright. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit that like and share button. Hit that bell in the bottom right hand corner and check out our last video for that flawless case. And some of these are going to go in there. So stay tuned.